been a lot of talk about that, but Kyle and I came in here, we never made any bones about it. We were going to do this as a team, and we do. And through good times, there haven't been a whole lot of those in the regular season. But throughout the whole process, we've been together, and that's the way we operate. I actually think that's a cool thing, and this process was no different. Well, I think Kyle spoke to that. Kyle followed him a lot in college, thought very highly of him. I think when he has played, it's been very impressive. I've learned a lot in the last 7 months. I learned a lot in my broadcast career. We meet with quarterbacks every week. I kind of know. I feel like I have a feel for the characteristics. Kyle has a very specific feel for what he wants out of a quarterback. Jimmy kind of checked off all the boxes then, and the film's just impressive. I don't think you have to be some quarterback savant to see that, albeit limited time, it's very impressive. You have to love the pedigree, where he came from, the organization. We've got a lot of respect for that organization. Had an opportunity to sit back and learn from one of the greatest, if not the greatest. I know that's not a popular sentiment in this area, where there's another guy who's in that conversation, and I'll leave that to everyone else. But he had an opportunity to sit behind Tom, to learn from Bill, to learn from some great people, and we think that's important. So he brings so much that we're excited to work with.